Silver, silver, silver. We'd like to present these gifts to you guys as a little token of our appreciation. So we've got Nikki down there giving the wonderful Mrs. Shalinsky her little trinket, and then we've got our amazing band director, Mrs. Capehart, giving us the little basketball ball. So this is sweet. We have cards on the side of this all.
Group of students. They're leaders to the whole band and choir, but just all of the students in choir and band. I think we have the best students in the school, so they really are great. So thank you, students.
The festivities. We hope that you guys have enjoyed the concert this evening by our Western Beaver choirs and bands, amazing groups and individuals. This tradition of this holiday concert continues with our choir and band combining for a final song. The two songs we'll perform are traditional carols and have been around for many years. Please join us in singing both Hark the Herald Angels Sing and We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
thank you all for attending and supporting the music here at Western Beaver. We wish you all happy holidays and a happy new year. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Good evening. Thank you all so much for being here tonight at the concert. I just want to say real quickly, sixth grade band. Wow. Pretty good, right? Now, this will make it even more impressive. They just started playing instruments in mid-October. Lessons in fourth and fifth grade. They just started here in sixth grade. So we have a good group, a good foundation here for band that's coming up through. So we're going to keep playing sixth grade. And Jason, if Jason can hear me, I think you're next.
Merrily we roll along. It's also known as Mary Had a Little Lamb. Here's sixth grade band.